In this video, we're going to be rating the new Warner Brothers logo that they just rolled out in 2019. And this was one of my favorite rebrands in 2019. So I'm really excited to talk to you about why I love this rebrand so much. Let's go. Thanks for tuning in, and today we're looking at the brand new Warner Bros. Pictures logo, and many of us haven't even seen this logo in action yet in the real world. That's because typically we would see this logo at the beginning of every movie, but there hasn't been any movies thanks to the COVID. So unless you saw Tenet or one of the other movies that came out right when the lockdowns were starting, you probably haven't even seen this logo in action yet. So if you haven't seen it yet, here is the brand new Warner Brothers logo that's gonna be in front of all of their movies from now on, and you can go ahead and form your own opinion. I would love to hear what you think in the comments below. But for me, this is one of my favorite redesigns of the past couple of years, and here's why it's so great. First of all, this logo is so much simpler than what they had, and I'm a huge fan of simple logos, but what's really good about this is that it's not three-dimensional anymore, which means it can be used in more applications. The three-dimensional shield that they had was great, but when you printed it on a poster or anything like that, it just didn't have the same effect because you can't really make 3D look very good on print. So this design, no matter what the future holds, whether it's print or digital, will be able to function a lot better in the real world. And they've even added a 3D version of this so that they can use it the same way that they've always used it in their intros to their movies. So I think that having both options is really good, and that's a plus for me. Now, aside from just being a simpler logo, Mark, there's something I really, really love about the way this redesign was done. And that is the fact that it keeps the essence of the original logo. And I want to dive into this for just a couple of minutes because this is one of the main things that separates amateur designers from expert designers. A lot of times when a young designer lands their first rebranding job, they think that to justify the high price that the client is paying, they, for some reason, need to go 100 miles in the opposite direction and come up with a completely different logo concept than what they currently are using. And if you're a designer who does this, I want you to listen to me really closely here. That is simply not true. Big companies pay large amounts of money for tiny tweaks to their logo all the time. And here's why they do it. If you're working with a big brand that has a lot of exposure, they already have association built up in the customer's mind with that logo. The customer associates that logo with that company's brand. And if you go 100 miles the opposite direction and give them a totally new concept, they lose all of that equity that they've spent building up in the customer's mind. They no longer associate the mark with the company. Having that brand equity in a customer's mind is one of the most important things for a company and for a brand. So if they lose that, you're actually doing them a big disservice. That's what's so great about this Warner Brothers rebrand. It keeps the elements that made it unique in the first place. It keeps the shield, it keeps the color blue, it keeps the iconic W and B. It just modernizes them. It makes them a little more accessible and a little bit more usable in the market space. If I took this logo and I showed it to somebody who had no idea that Warner Brothers rebranded, they'd say, "Yeah, that's the Warner Brothers logo. I mean, it's a little different, but it's the Warner Brothers logo." And that's a great thing because we won't lose all of the brand equity that's been built up in customers' mind over years and years of showing them the same logo before every movie. With this rebrand, I think Warner Brothers is headed in the right direction. I think this sets them up really well for the future. So I'm gonna give this a 9.3 out of 10. Warner Brothers, good job. Thank you so much for tuning in. Let me know in the comments what logo you want to see me do next. And if you enjoyed this content, go ahead and like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys in the next video.